you're going after Sophia's high-end record here. There's no room for mistakes, so just let it fly.
Watch the weather up there. There's some heavy cloud cover, which may reduce your visibility. Of course, a pilot like you shouldn't have any problem with that.
Three, two, one.
That was one heck of a bit of flying you just did.
How did you do that? Seriously, I want to know.
To achieve maximum results, you need to know your car insides and out. Every sound, every bump, every vibration. Because if anything's out of place, you can't drive your best. Now, you pay attention to your car, I'll be paying attention to you.
Thank you.
U.S., every little piece was in place. Looks like you're racing in the rain today. Don't think of that as a problem. Think of it as a challenge, one everyone else will have to face too. It can be nerve-wracking, but go with the flow and it can be exciting as well.
Welcome to Vegas, the only city in the world where you fly in for a drift race and the first thing you see when you step off the plane is a slot machine.
I totally saw a pizza place first.
Hero?
Yeah?
Shut up.
Three. Two. One.
sponsors open doors. It's as simple as that. Get yourself the right sponsor on board and you'll find yourself racing places you never dreamed you could. Like, say, Central Park.
Three, two,